for the, I started writing for the transgender community, and as I was writing it, I realized that the lessons in the song,
yeah, I'm gonna